campus thing, so I'm gonna have to put on a title of it, you know, like, you know, Fulton Brass. What can we do to make it look better than just a?
Just a.
Like, you know, because that's what. And we put that out there so people can scan it, right? What, I wonder what can I get to make it look just a little nicer? Huh?
Is it art play, is that really important?
Well, it's, well, the whole performance is, and so you want things to look a little gorgeous, something like that.
I mean, the program itself is great.
It does, but still it'd be nice for the QR code to look not junior high. And, you know, I suppose that, well.
With the longer term.
Letters.
It really soaked into the mask.
So, I mean, I can find something.
I did smell like I inhaled the tide for like a month.
Yeah, but also the little fire thing here that does spread, has broken.
It's been out every once in a while. It will just dig into my nose. Rough spot.
Thank you.
Cincinnati Symphony Orchestra is doing called the Fanfare Commissions Project. It's written for solo, unaccompanied tuba, and it's meant to honor the frontline workers and their sacrifice during the COVID-19 pandemic.
Thank you. Thank you.
Concerto for Tuba by Alexander Artunian. Artunian is an Armenian composer, and so a lot of the melodic and rhythmic characteristics of his music have been influenced by Armenian folk music, and hopefully you can hear that throughout the speech.
Thank you. Thank you.